This means we can actually... Oh, I should do hang flagged. That would not have been pretty. Alright, but as I was carrying on. Now the skirmish mode is on, that means the two... Oh, hang on. Now that we have two people, we can play on split together. Alright, and since this is Sasquatch's first time playing like this, I'll let him choose the map. We have Hoth, we have Tween, Judelands, we have Graveyard of Giants, or the source of Central Plex.
Which one's the biggest map?
The biggest one, I'm personally, well, they're all really big, to be honest. But I like, personally, I love Graveyard Giants.
Yeah.
You want that one?
What do you think the audience would want?
I don't know. I gave, the choice is yours, man. I gave it to you.
Oh, so I'm the audience. Huh.
I guess so.
Well.
Here, we have a message. Hang on.
I'm too picky.
I want to read the message. Hang on. And also, I'd like you to pick one. Robert, fuck you.
It's not Robert.
Yeah, it's Robert.
No. No.
Who is it then?
It's Haley.
Well, either way...
Remember, she bought Robert's phone.
Either fucking way, she sucks. Whatever. Fuck you. All right. If you're not going to pick, I'll pick. Let's go with the Soros Sub-Central Plex.
Okay.
All right, we have normal, hard, or master.
What you do you know, want? If I was confident in my ability, I'd totally tell you master.
You don't fucking know. All right, we're in a split screen. All right, we're in a split screen. All right, push X to join the game.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ!
I feel better. Yeah.
All right. So for those who don't know what the rest in peace Kenny Baker thing means, R2-D2, the legendary droid, has passed away today. The actor who portrayed him.
Oh man, I thought you said the robot passed away. He was like, the legendary droid passed away. I'm like, what did it do? Motherboard fry?
Dude, come on. Like, the actor passed away today. He was 83. He was really sick.
Damn, he's old.
Yeah, he was really old. He was really talented, too.
I wonder if he could whistle.
Outside of R2-D2, he did, like, a lot of other roles. I don't know any of those roles, but point is, yeah, he did pretty good. Hang on. Let's read more comments. Yeah, I swear to God. I'm really big. I'm good. I love you guys. Good burp, David. I'm big, Haley. I'm big. Okay, so we get to have a
stuff
choice.
Stuff it, woman.
You pick whatever you want. You can pick either side.
Which side are you gonna pick, fucker?
Choose your side.
Uh-huh.
Alright. We're fighting against each other, guys. This is a versus game. It said split screen versus. Alright. You have no idea how to fly, do you?
No, we have two people viewing.
You have no idea how to fly. Okay, so I'm on top and you're on bottom. As always. Alright.
Hey, I take it like a man.
Alright, so hold down the L2 button, you can aim better, and hold R2 to use it. You have L1 and R1 button, that is your abilities. Your L1 is a shield, and my R1 is a... Alright, but just show me what you're made of. Where are you? Come on now. Yeah! Oh, you're already getting people, nice. You getting the hang of this. Alright. Come on now. Come on. Up on our end, dickhead. Oh, come on. Yeah! Alright, then. Oh! Wherever you are, dude. I'm trying to find you. Alright. Ooh, the hero pickup. It's mine!
What?
The hero pickup on the ground. Aha! Boba Fett, bitches! Check me out, dude. I'm Boba Fett. You have a hero pickup too, you know. It's near the ground. Like, you'll see it as a symbol. And you're dead.
Yeah, I only have like 2 health left.
You know, you can get more health, right? Book is a lot harder to control than he looks. He is. Like, you'll see, it looks like a lightsaber. at you. All right. Now we gotta destroy that transport. I have to destroy it. You have to defend it. Yeah, it's me. I'm the slave one. What are you doing, David?
I'm lost.
Yeah! You failed, David.
Defeat the enemy fighters, winning the fight.
Wee! Look at him fly! What the fuck?
Oh, motherfucker!
You crash into me, motherfucker?
Well, I kind of crashed into your explosion.
Well, there's the, see the symbol right there on my screen? That lightsaber looking thing?
Yeah.
Grab that, and that'll turn you into a Millennium Falcon.
No shit.
Yeah. That's a really good thing to have, Now you'll be the Millennium Falcon for a bit.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. It's always cool. Come on now. Oh, God. Oh, fuck!
Oh, dude, I've seen that from a distance.
Yeah, no, asshole crashed into me. Oh, well, it don't matter. I'm winning anyway.
Dude, I don't even know what the fuck to shoot. I can't.
Like I said, hold L2 and you'll auto-aim. See? You still have to aim yourself, though. Nope. Fuck. You gotta get away from me, motherfucker! Are you fucking serious? Got him. I saw that shit, bitch. Oh, that means so much fun. And we... Yeah. Back to being slave on again. Yes, I finally killed you. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Oh, I hit him. Nice. I didn't lock on either. Gotcha. You know you can hold the, Oh god, my bad. Wrong button. Sorry. Ooh, didn't see that coming, did you, baby? There's such an export error.
You keep shooting.
Yeah, I have rockets, dude. I have rockets. I can lock on with my rockets, dude. Alright. Yeah. Oh, I see what it is now. Now it's gonna be the Boba Fett versus Han Solo.
That's what I think of your idea.
Let's see.
That is cool as fuck. I did not know I could do that.
Yeah, that's how you dodge missiles. Oh, did I forget to tell you that? You can dodge missiles.
Yeah, you can.
You can dodge missiles. I'm hilarious. I don't have someone to grab the hero pack again. What the fuck? I'm getting back in that hero pick up. Fuck you. Oh god. That was some lag right there. I'm just too damn good. I'm just too damn good. We have a whole nother 3 minutes to go. Little battle we got going on here.
This is a pissing contest. This isn't a battle.
I don't know. I'm seeming to be winning pretty easily. Oh, I just come crashing into you and that counts as a victory. This is an AI computer, right?
Exactly. But it's not like I'm gonna hurt their feelings anyway.
Like just send the AI a death threat and stuff? Like right away? We're close to dying. But I'm gonna grab me some health. That didn't do me anything. We have 47 seconds left, dude. If you want to kill me, you better find me and do it now. Oh, you killed me right at the last second. You still lost, though.
Yeah, no.
All right, I got 25 kills and 4 deaths. You got 7 kills and 8 deaths.
Yeah.
You suck.
I'll give him a break.
Yeah.
You got a little more practice than I got.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, let's read some comments. We got some comments over the fight. Which one's top and bottom? I was on top, Haley. Dave was on bottom. Jeez, you figure you know that by now.
There's two people viewing.
Yep. Just saying, yep, one of them's Haley, so whatever. Alright, so now we're gonna go to the Walker Assault match. Again.
No more flying.
This isn't flying. It's Walker Assault.
Alright.
Now, what map do you want? Do you want the Burning Forest, the Graveyard of Ships, the Winter Wonderland?
Winter Wonderland.
Which one?
I want to build a freaking snowman.
Which one? Lasers. Which one, day or night?
Day.
Day? Fine. Oh, shit. No, I hit single player. Shit. Well, damn it, I guess you're going to have to watch me. Ah, damn it. Oh, God.
Button masher.
I'm gonna talk. That's all you were fucking doing.
No. I'm trying to figure out how to fly the motherfucker. I wonder what them crackheads back at home are doing.
Who?
Haley and Cheyenne.
Yeah, Haley and Cheyenne, what are y'all doing? You smoking crack and shit?
Yeah.
Doing drugs?
Oh, they're probably shooting up right now.
Here, let's go back to the main menu. That was my bad, guys. I didn't mean to do anything like that. I'm sorry.
You know what, Haley? You can just stuff it. Even if it does piss you off, you can stuff it.
Stuff it up your cooter.
Yeah.
Just take the poo as it comes out of her butt and just do whatever you want with it.
Just make her some hot fudge.
Just put in a pot and just like go to town, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, now we're doing split screen. Yeah, push X.
I'm out of pizza. I need more pizza.
Oh, come on, right as the game's about to start.
Look, alcoholics make a beer run, gamers make pizza run.
Fine. Now you see why I hate him. Nah, I'm just kidding, but in reality, it's like, fuck him. Fuck him! Just scream as loud as possible throughout the house that I hate him. Well, guess we're gonna have to sit here and wait. Sit here and wait for David to come back. That was quick, guys.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I was telling the audience we had to wait for you, and then here you are.
I ran into your mom.
Yeah, no, I saw her. She closed my door for me.
Yeah. She came around the corner. I was like, whoa. I was like, hi.
I'm like, okay. Right. Are you ready?
All right. Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, this time we'll both be on Rebel, okay? Pick Rebel. All right. Now, pick whatever guns you got. I recommend going with, I'm going to go with the A28, that's my favorite blaster of the game. And I recommend going with the Ion Torpedo, but then again, it's up to you entirely. Then again, you can choose another gun you want. That's an E4, it works like a, it's like a burst pistol. An X8, that has night vision on it. So, like, that's like thermal vision, but it's not too powerful. That's really powerful, but it's got really bad range. The DL-18 has got better range, but it's not as strong. That's a tank gun. That's what you use for fighting tanks. Like ATSTs and shit. That's a shotgun. Good for close range, but on a big map like this, not good. That's a heavy blaster. It's another heavy blaster. That's what I use. EE3, T-21B tank, that's the same thing. That's a normal pistol. That's like a, that's a sniper rifle right there. Yeah, you want that? Alright, go to hands. Like I said, either go with one of those two. One's a thermal detonator, the other one's an ion torpedo. For this map, and the fact that we're on the Rebellion side, I recommend going with the ion torpedo, but then it gets all up to you. Alright.
Alright then.
So, the mission's simple. The mission's already, the game's already started without us. Alright, so we're starting together. Oh, where are you? Turn on. Where are you? Let me see if I can find you. Wait. Oh, you grab the next wing. Hold on, L1 and R1, you can get into it. Alright. Yeah, the sniper rifle has really horrible recharge value. So yeah, you'll be, you know, you better find a good place to camp out. Ooh, infantry, that's nice. David, come with me. Use your jetpack. Alright, L1. Yeah! Alright. Here, David, grab this hero pickup over here. Huh? Grab this hero pickup over here. Did you grab it? No? Where'd he go? Come on, fucking on me. Fucking die. I am about to die. Alright, we're good. Alright, we need to stay and defend this area. Yeah! Nice shot, boy. Nice shot, bro. Oh, God. Haha! Can't shoot us in the shield, bro. If I can shoot you. Oh! You're gonna punch this fucker. Nah! David, go up and punch some guys. Hit him. Get him! Get him! Yeah! That's my boy! That's my boy! You get a shake for that! Yeah, you have a up, down, up, left and right. You have a... David, some guys over here, snipe them. Hacha Baba! Fuck you! Yeah! They're coming behind us, David.
Huh?
Nice. Alright, we're good. Shock trooper. Oh, they're heavy blasters, guys. God, this is so fucking intense, isn't it?
This is awesome.
Told you this is a good game. I do like this game. Like I said, I know people really hate it, but I really love it. I told you why people don't like this game, right?
Troll.
No, because of like I said, lack of content. People just didn't really like it. People didn't like the fact that it was lack of amount of content. Alright. Don't run from me! Yeah, you can't use the iron torpedo on people, you can only use it on the tanks. If you die, you can switch it out. Go back to being using a thermal detonator. I'm killing your guys for you. Are you meleeing everybody in this entire thing? Oh, here's an ATST, dude. Use your torpedo on this one. Oh, you died. Oh, fuck! That guy just fucked me up.
Okay.
Yeah, I recommend switching... Like I said, try the A28. That's the gun I'm using. That's a good gun. Shit. Yeah, we destroyed that ATST. Fucked it up good. Fucked it up really good. Oh, we have a shit ton of Y-Wings, dude. This is great. Alright, oh shit. Oh, get fucked up. Where are you, dude? Oh shit! Oh, that was so fucking close. Dude, ready for the ions? Ready? Are you ready with your ions, dude? Alright, we got it. Shit! Alright. Dude, aim for the ATSTs now. ATATs, I mean. Hit it. Yeah, use your ion spears. Careful of the... Hit it. Yep, just lay into it, dude. Yeah, lay into it, dude. Aim for its belly, dude. That's the weak spot.
Died.
You died again? Shit. Alright, well, we're about to move back anyway, so we're gonna have to move back sooner or later anyway. It's kind of a good thing. It'll probably spawn you pretty far away, to be honest. Yeah! Yeah. There you are.
All right.
Shit. I'm gonna die. Eat that missile, bitch! Yeah, that's good, dude. I'm gonna die soon. I'm gonna die if I don't get out of here. Ah! Alright, dude, it's over. Our time's up.
I got something.
Yeah, we got a lot of damage. Dude, the first one is almost dead completely. That's how wrecked it is. Like, you see the health bars near the top corner? Alright, dude, we gotta move back and hit these other ones in the back over here. Forward, you gotta move back, dude. You gotta come back to us. Let's get in this turn and fuck shit up. Alright. Shit. I'm just gonna turn and fucking people up.
I don't know what I've got, but I've got something.
What is it? Shoot it. Shoot it for me. You dumbass. Shoot the gun. Oh, that was a thermal detonator. Or a thermal imploder, sorry. It's like a really powerful grenade. Good for kidding out waves of enemies. Alright, I suck at this. You're about to die. You better get out of there. That thing only has 3 health left. You want to get to work? Okay, well, okay, you're fine now.
You said the AT-AT was like targeting me.
Yeah. Oh, there are so many guys over here, dude. You want to destroy this? I'm about to die, dude. Seriously, for real. Motherfucker.
I got another one of thermal imploder things.
Dude, come over to where I'm at, dude. There's like a shit ton of them over here, dude. You'll make good use for it. Alright, you know where I'm at? Just come out of that hole, yeah. Come out of that hole. Hi, I'm flying over here. You missed me, dude. Yeah, over here, dude. You see me? There you are. Is that you?
Yeah.
Fine, good. Hey, dude, you're black. David, look at me. David, look, turn around. You're black. Oh, I'm black too!
You're a black chick, man.
Yeah. Throw the thermal detonator over there. Throw it. David, turn around. Over there. Throw it now. Throw it over there. There you go. Fucking sniper bitch. So the ATS is here. You're dead.
Yep.
Dave, you're supposed to stay back here, dude, where it's safe. Dumbass. Alright. Alright, dude, it's almost time. It's almost time to hit the turn. To get the ATSTs. Or ATSTs. Holy shit! Get it! We did it! We destroyed one! Hell yeah! Woo! Haha, yeah! Fucking awesome, dude. We destroyed one. Now we gotta hit the other one. Shit. Yeah, hey, get closer, dude. Use your jetpack. Shit. That's one of them out. Come on. All right, it's no longer vulnerable. We gotta go. Get back. This is the last stand, dude. David, the shield's no longer down. You can't shoot anymore, David. Oh, shit. Yeah, get that and activate it if you can.
With this?
Yeah, that. It's important. It's the only way we can hit the actually able to attack the AT-ST. Or the AT-AT. Shit, why are we mixing it up? Nice job, David. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we destroyed one already. We got one left.
Sasquatch did good.
I did good. You didn't do jack shit yet.
Sasquatch did good.
I just fucked the turn up for no good reason.
I think I got a barrage.
You got what? Oh, you have a orbital strike.
Yep.
Alright, you aim that down, you use it, and you aim down at a person. Oh, that was sick. I fucking sniped that guy. With a tank turret. The dish turrets are made more for tanks and shit, like the AT-ATs. You know what we haven't been doing? We haven't been focusing on the ships.
Oh shit, the enemy's going for the...
Motherfucker. What? Yeah, we destroyed a TIE fighter. I just destroyed a TIE fighter, dude. Dude, you can use your ion torpedoes on the TIE fighters if you see them in the air. You know. They keep shooting at us in the from the sky and shit, so you can take them down if you need to. Got a blaster turret. I just turned to kick an ass, but it's just shield's gone, so I gotta go. Dave, where are you at?
Shit. I'm over here defending this comm.
Okay. Well, I'm about to take this TIE fighter down. Want to make a turn pass come back towards us? Hey, suck a dick! Whoa, fuck! I finally died.
Kabam!
Dude, nice. I saw that shit. Nice. Which one are you at? The first one or the second one?
I'm at the farthest one away from you.
Okay, I'm coming towards it. I'm gonna help you out.
I guess that's like the second one, I think.
Yeah, I'm coming to help you, dude. Sweet. There's a stock shooter coming in here. Side. I'm here, dude. Where are you at? There you are. Gotta get a little shield to warp you somewhere. Move your ass. I want it. Yeah. Got another shield for you. I see that TIE interceptor coming in. Huh? I'm taking it out. Eat it! Oh, he dodged his shit. I don't think so. Alright, dude, you ready? When that shield lets up, when it's time, use your orbital strike on that guy, on it. You know, use your orbital strike on the AT-AT. Okay? You hear me?
Yeah.
All right. You don't have to be close to it, dude. You know? Like, danger close.
And that.
You're dead?
No.
I'm gonna take this guy out. Alright, ready, dude? It's almost time. Now, dude, now! Summon it! Dude, you're close enough. Not that it's good. You have to aim on the ground. There you go. Oh, that's good, right there. Aim. Right there. Good. Perfect. There. Now watch hell rain down on the bitch. Yeah! This is our last chance, dude. Destroy this thing. Aim for its belly, dude. It's fine. My turret's taking... My turret's doing damage on it. Okay. Eat it! It's almost down. Only a few more, though. Only a few more wide ways to go. We can do this! Shit, I'm about to fucking die. Aim for its belly, dude. You aim for the belly?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this is so close. Oh! Dude, are you fucking serious? We were so close. We lost.
I was shooting it in the belly.
I know, we lost, though.
You had 111 kills.
Yeah, and one death.
Wow.
Damn, dude. That's not cool. Not cool at all. We gotta do that again. Mm-hmm. Alright. Alright, this time we're gonna do it through the Empire, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. So, Walker Assault. This time we're gonna do the Survive. We're gonna do, I wanna do Survivors of Endor. That's a good map. Alright, Jordan. Survivors of Endor is a really good map, dude. It's really cool looking. Yeah. It's a burning forest. Oh, right. Yeah, look at that shit. Look at that shit. It's all burning, got wreckage and debris everywhere. It's a fucking sick map. It's fucking beautiful.
Mesmerizing.
Just like your eyes.
No.
Your eyes are beautiful, man. Mm. That reminds me.
Not weird at all.
That reminds me. Mm. David, tell y'all something nice about me.
You have a very colorful vocabulary. A very impressive imagination.
Is this the thing about you, about your girlfriend taking the shit out of your ass, right as it comes out, and playing with it? Alright, we're both Empire. Ready? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna switch things up a bit. I'm gonna go with the Robbie V10. And we have two new things here. We have Demolitions and Stalker. Demolition, you have a Thermal Detonator and a Barrage. And with Stalker, you have Impact and Jetpack and Scan Pulse. I'm going with the... Well, no, I'm going to go with the Demolitions. The Barrage is awesome. Barrage is fucking awesome, dude. It's like a smaller thermal imploder, you know. It can kill multiple groups of enemies at once. It's like three grenades, dude, at once. Alright, let's do this shit. This is kind of like a mini sniper rifle, the R.I.P V10, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. So where are you, dude? Where am I asking? I have no idea where you are either.
Right.
Oh, you have? Where are you?
Come on, dude, this way. We must stop the uplinks this time. Take them offline. Did you just fart?
No, that was a really long croak from a frog.
Why the fuck is there a frog, dude, in my bedroom?
I don't know. It's your bedroom. Why would I know?
All right, we gotta shut these things down. This is about to get a wild.
I got another orbital strike.
All right, well, if you could use one over here, that'd be great. We gotta shut this one down right where I'm at. Shit, I'm about to die, dude. Oh god. Die, Leia. You Leia look-alike wannabe bitch. Alright. We gotta keep these things offline, dude. David, come over here where I'm at. I'm at the other uplink. Or no, you're with me. You're with me. You're right there. I see you behind you. I'm right behind you, dude. Eat a fucking thermal. Floating, bitch. Oh god, there's so many up here, dude. Right above us. Okay. Oh, dude, just fucked her up.
I like this gun.
It's a great... Yeah, the CEA is a good gun. It's just not good for these big maps. But to be fair, this is actually not a bad use for it.
It's close quarters.
Yeah, this is a close quarters map. Though it gets big later on. It does get bigger later on. Like in the second course portion especially. They already have three Y-Wings, dude. That's not good.
Huh?
They already have three Y-Wings, dude. We need to make sure they have as least amount number of Y-Wings as possible. Maybe we have three of them. I'm not sure if I like this gun. I'm gonna kill myself and get a different gun. Motherfucker. I want a different gun. I'm gonna switch things out. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yes, dude. I'm getting you this. ATST, bro. I'm in a tank, bro. Careful, dude. Let's see, where are you, dude?
You gotta see me. I used the orbital strike.
Yeah, I saw that. You wrecked shit. Alright. Move up more ATT. I'm trying to get by. Okay, I should get back here. Tight squeeze, though, but still doing it. Alright, David, come on, show me where you are, dude. You gotta see this. Yeah! Got my wife, bitches. I see you.
Nope. Dude, I'm protecting the fuck out of this reload.
It's not even, it's still on, dude, though.
Oh, they reactivated it.
Yeah, so good job there, dummy. Alright, you see me over here, dude? Gotcha, bitch. You see me over here, dude? In this ATST?
I see your screen.
Damn, that's like on your screen. Watch, see if you can see me.
I don't know what I've got. I just picked it up.
Oh, you have a Viper Pro Droid. It shoots enemies nearby and you get points for it, and it scans them so you can see them when they're behind cover. It's good. Just fucking wrecked. Yeah. Fucking wrecked. I'm about to die soon, dude. I'm about to die, though, soon. I'll destroy this turret for you. Okay, so the Y-Wings are coming, they have four. They have four Y-Wings, get ready to defend it. Kill as many people as you can. Let's go! Oh, I'm gonna grab this. I got a thermal plotter, nice. Alright, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I am. Even, don't! No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, yeah, baby.
So the AT-AT's ours, right?
Yeah, we're defending it. Good. Wait, were you shooting at it?
No, I about did, though.
Well, that's fine. You have, there's friendly fire in this game, so it's not like you'll... Oh, triple kill!
I got another robo strike.
Alright, we have, they did quite a number on the AT-AT. That's not good. We need to make sure from this point on they don't get any more white wings, alright? Alright. I think this is where it starts getting, like, long range, yeah. It's not close quarters anymore at this point on. Yeah, because that's how it works, doesn't it? Fuck off. Eat that though, bro. Alright, gotta deactivate the shit. Hey, hey, buddy. How are you?
Oh.
Yeah! Fuck that shit up.
Are you getting shotgun too?
Yeah.
Remember, fuck you bird, shut the bird.
Remember dude, you have barrage and shit, that works great. And thermal detonators.
I got normal strike too.
Alright, well, you can use that whenever you want.
Don't step on the fucking machine.
Like I guess that's fine, you have friendly fire and stuff like that. It's not gonna kill you shit, I'm about to die though. Oh, I have a turret. Get behind the shield, though.
Hope you're not at the round that one I got activated.
Friendly fire, dude. You won't kill me. I took that shit to the fucking face and survived. That's how badass I am.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Now, online, that would have killed you.
Yeah, online. No, online has friendly fire, too, actually. AT-AT, bro! I'm gonna pop the AT-AT itself. Check it out, dude. I'm in the actual AT-AT walker. How awesome is that? Alright. With this, I have orbital strikes. Two epic turbo lasers. And four and two mini lasers. David, turn, look at the AT-AT for a second. See me? Do you see me coming? Turn around. Do you see me at all?
No.
The AT-AT right there in the corner. See you right there?
There?
Yeah, that's me.
What the
fuck? Yeah, I'm in that. How awesome is that?
Keep an eye on that one there. I gotta go and shut down the other one.
Oh, I just fucking die up. Oh, I just got like fucking. I just got a bunch of kills now. And we're done.
Nuts.
And I'm done. Nuts! What's wrong with your nuts?
No, I just shot the guy in the nuts with the gun I got.
Oh, you got with the shotgun? Ow!
Pretty much.
Ow, I can feel his pain just by hearing the words. Ow, the nuts. I shot him in the nuts with a shotgun.
Oh, no, that's not that bad.
Okay, so they have no Y-Wing so far, which is... I spoke too soon!
There's a lot of pickups in here.
Yeah. But that's a good thing. You have a probe droid. Use it again.
I'm lost in these motherfucking caves. I'm running for hours. Finally, light. Then all the scriptures I wrote on the wall will mean nothing to nobody now that I'm alive.
Get fucking wrecked. Yeah, get fucking owned, guys, bitches. Fuck you!
Who the fuck is the other one? He's right below me.
It's in the case, dude. Let me try and shut this one down over here. Before they get another Y-Wing. Got it. Oh, I'm getting mad points out to his ass. Don't ask me why I said that. I don't even know why I said that. Give me this. Yeah, get fucking on, dude. I'm right behind you, David. Shoot this bitch in the boobs, here in the face. She won't be having sex anymore. Mostly because I punched her in the face to death. David, I think I know what you mean by I have a colorful vocabulary and a creative imagination.
Put them both together and that just makes for trouble.
So they have two Y-Wings, dude. This should be actually pretty good. Well, given that we're kicking a lot of fucking ass, we're actually, that won't be a problem. Who do you fucking think you are, motherfucker? Yeah! Yeah, they're not doing anything to our guns at all. Yep, they did absolutely no damage to our AT-AT whatsoever. The Emperor will be most pleased. Oh, get wrecked. Sit down, punks. Sit down, fish face! See, it's funny because he was a fish face. Did you see it?
Yeah, I see it.
Hey David, there's another AT-AT over here if you want to use it yourself. Over here, dude. See where I'm at? Come on, down here with me. Alright, it's right here. David, turn around. You're going the wrong way! David, down here. See that right there? Grab it. No, turn around. Turn around! There it is. There you go. Hold L1 and R1 and you're good to go. You get to pilot it for 1 minute, so make it count. Alright, so you have R1's the main cannons, L1 is the short cannon, the weaker cannons, and the and triangle button is the orbital strikes. The triangle's orbital strikes, dude. Yeah, that was a sick kill. My Viper Probe Droid's getting a lot of kills too. Awesome. Alright. Going to shut down this link over here. Oh, this is not gonna end well for me! Oh my god, dude, I thought I was gonna die for that. Oh shit, they already have 4 Y-Wings. Shit. Dude, they already have 4 Y-Wings down. I got this one, David. You shut the other one down. Dude, they already have 4 of them. Guess he's coming to the party, bud.
Boba fucking Fett.
Good shit out. They have 5 Y-Wings, too.
That was cool as fuck. I don't know what I had, but I threw his ass away.
What's up?
Some gun. Like, I picked it up and I held the trigger and then fired, and it just goes boom.
There's plenty of guys here if you want some.
What?
Plenty of guys here if you want some. For the burn alive. David, mind you, David, the... Okay. You heard Boba Fett, this one's mine! Burn, bitch! How awesome is that I can just burn people alive, dude? Awesome, ain't it? You jealous. I know you are. I don't need it, but whatever. I'll get it done. Bitch, I'm doing something here. Now we're just fucking around. I'm not even trying to think of anything seriously. Do they have like 6 white ones already, dude? It's not good. The Y-Wings are coming in, dude. It's time. Burn, bitch, burn! Burn, motherfucker, burn! Alright,
you can't run from me.
Where are you, anyway?
I'm in the rooftop.
Oh.
Why, I don't know, but it looks like fun.
Alright, we're almost done, dude. And there, AC still has half health. We've won, dude. We've won. And now I can get my paycheck. And we won. Fuck you, Rebels. Fuck you. 136 kills!
I got 54.
And 2 deaths. You got no deaths, though.
Really?
Yeah, you got 0 deaths. See? You didn't die at all once.
That's shocking.
Yeah, nice. At least we won, though. Alright, you want to play another map? This time we try harder, Master.
What time, man?
It's 10 o'clock. Yeah, see? The clock's right there on the wall.
Oh.
Yeah, I fixed that clock, finally.
Getting bored about Star Wars.
What?
I'm getting bored of Star Wars. Just try something else.
Fine.
When's the last zombie map we made?
Zombies are... Oh, yeah, I wanted to do a Nuketown thing. I wanted to play Nuketown with you.
Let's do it.
All right. All right, fine.
We'll try it Master Difficulty next time. So that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Appreciate it. Say goodbye to Sasquatch. Say bye, Sasquatch.
Bye.
And we'll see you in the next episode. Stats and guys, rock on.
Re-reach.
Don't call them retards, you fucking asshole.